Hello class, in this video we will continue our topic outcomes of democracy, and in this topic we will discuss the factors on which economic development depends of the country. What are the factors on which the economic development depends? The first, there are four factors by which the economic development of any country will be depend. The first one is the country's population size. What is the size of the population of that particular country? If the size is vast, then it may become the resource or the liability. The second one is the global situation. What is the global situation at that time? If we talk about or we will relate this situation, global situation at present, then at that time the coronavirus is spreading and this became the pandemic. Okay, and by this our economy is affected. Okay, the third one is the cooperation from other countries. What is the country's cooperation with the other countries of the world? The fourth factor by which the economic development depends of a particular country, that is the economic priorities adopted by the country. What are the priorities set by that particular country will also define its economic development. Okay class, and by this our topic factors on which economic development depends ended. In the next video I will discuss the next topic. Till then, thank you.